High school playbook rolls on. You voted for it, and you got it. The Sonic Wild Card Game of the Week chosen by you. This week's winner, Latrobe at Gateway, and we want to thank everyone for voting on a night that was very emotional in Monroeville. Gator players carrying out the number 25 jersey, honoring Darrell Turner, who was killed in the offseason. Then they honored him on the field. Thomas Woodson under pressure to David Folkmeyer in the nice sliding catch. That is good for a touchdown. The Gators strike first. On to the second quarter now, and Woodson running the option to the right, then pulls up and goes against the grain, shaking off Latrobe tacklers, 27 yards to Pater. Gateway missed the conversion, but they're up by 13. The very next possession, Woodson dropping back. The Tigers come with the blitz. He goes up top. Delvin Randall beats the lone defender for the touchdown, and the Gators out in front by 19 as Gateway honors their fallen teammate with an inspiring 45-7 victory.